you're sick and you feel you can't get well, he'll heal your body. He'll heal your mind. He'll heal your soul. He'll make you whole. My God, my God, whatever you're going through, you just call Jesus. You just call Jesus. Somebody say Jesus up in here.
Jesus.
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 Jesus. Jesus. Jesus. Woo. Hey, power in the name of Jesus. Everything you need is in the name of Jesus. My God, my God. Oh, God, I thank you. So he set the saints of God free. My God, my God. Then he came back up. He had to pull the disciples' minds in. Oh, God, I thank you. Because they had drifted. They had forgot all about what Jesus said. You see, in that 3.5 years of ministry that he did with his disciples, he was teaching them and molding them on how to build the first church and start the ministry off. Hallelujah. And as Peter, James, and John, oh God, I think they began to follow him. Hallelujah. Oh God, I think they marveled at some of the things he said. They weren't too sure what he was talking about. Oh God, but they marveled. And they said, Mary, the mother of Jesus, was amazed at her own son. That she, everything he said, she pondered it in her heart. Hallelujah. Oh God, I thank you. You see, hallelujah. Once Jesus touches your life, you'll never be the same again. He had those 12 disciples. He had James and John, the brothers. James, the son of Alphaeus. Judas is a character. The one that betrayed him. But Jesus was faithful. He knew all the time that he was going to turn. And yet he sat with him. And he worked with him. My God. What a mighty Savior we serve. Oh God, then he had Andrew. Hallelujah. Oh God, I thank you. Hallelujah. Oh God, I thank you. You see, Jesus is patient with us. We don't always do what we're supposed to do. But Jesus is patient with us. And he's crying out to us. Oh God, I thank you. He's crying out over the radio. He's crying out over the TV. He's crying out over the pulpit. My God, my God. The word of God is going out all over the hedges, in the highway, telling us to repent.
They forgot.
what they were supposed to do. You see, when you have Jesus, you have everything you need.
My Lord.
You see, they had Jesus in the physical walking with them. So they didn't have to be worried about it or anything. They had everything they needed.
Everything.
But when Jesus went away, my God, they got afraid, they got scared. Because they were still in the flesh.
Yes.
They had not yet been born again.
Yes,
that's why Jesus told them, when I go away, I'm going to send a comforter.
Yes.
Oh God, I thank you.
Thank you, Lord.
A comforter called the Spirit of Truth.
Yes.
That's going to keep you connected to me. Hallelujah.
Yes.
Oh God, I thank you, because Jesus knew
that
they were scared.
Yes.
Oh God, I thank you. Hallelujah. So when he rose on that third day, he had to spend 40 days.
40 days
here to pull their minds in. When he rose, it was Mary who ran to the tomb.
Yes, it was.
Yes,
yes, it was.
The Marys.
Marys.
If you name Mary, that's a powerful name. The Marys who ran to the tomb. The first evangelist who ran to the tomb and said, he's risen. Just as he said, he's risen. See, they were excited.
Yes.
See, when something good happens, we need to learn how to be excited about it. Because how are we going to draw the world if we all gloomy?
I'm
saved. I'm sanctified. I'm Holy Ghost filled. If you got that spirit, no, I don't want that spirit. The world already got that spirit.
Yes.
Oh, God, I thank you. But when you begin to say, I'm saved, I'm sanctified, I'm Holy Ghost filled, I'm fire baptized, I got Jesus on my side, and I'm running for my life. Woo! Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. I know I've been born again. Hallelujah. 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 Woo! Hallelujah. I'm going to give them the highest praise. You say hallelujah. It's the highest praise. Praises go up. Blessings come down. Praises go up. Blessings come down. Oh, God, I thank you. Hallelujah. 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 Rise up. Rise up. My God, my God. And you know, God, I thank you. Let me tell you this before I get too excited. I'm getting ready to go, y'all. Oh, God, I thank you. And when Minister Jordan gave me this theme, Rise Up, I began to look at the ladders to see what they represented. And God gave me Rise, R for resurrection.
Yes.
E-I for inspirational.
Yes.
Did he inspire you one day? Did he inspire you one day?
Yes.
You see, the things I used to do, I don't do them anymore. The places I used to go, I don't go there anymore. Because I know I've been chained. I've been bought with a price. My God, my God. I'm a peculiar person. I'm not the same anymore. Oh, God, I thank you. I got a new walk. I got a new name over in Zion. And it's mine. It's mine. Tell your neighbor, it's mine. It's mine. Over in Zion. I got a new name. Oh, God, I thank you. I'm not the same. Oh, God, I thank you. I've been inspired. I've been encouraged. Oh, God, I thank you. It's salvation. Salvation. I know I've been born again. God, I thank you. The name Jesus means God saves. The name Jesus means God saves. And another way to say that is salvation. Jesus. Salvation. They can't be disconnected. They're one and the same. Oh, God, I thank you. Christ means the anointed one. The anointed one has come. And his name is Jesus Christ. That son of righteousness. Oh, God, I thank you. He's that